could do this shit all fucking drunk like this, man. Just to let you, oh fuck, hold on, let me fucking bink. Okay, really, dude? I can't even kill the motherfucker before you send a fucking cutscene, bro. I did kill the motherfucker before you send the cutscene. Before I really, really go drunk, there was a fight that happened. Let me tell my story real quick, bitch. Pussy. Bro, whoever shot me, like, fuck you. Bitch. There was a fight that happened. A potential fight. Oh shit. Hold up, bro. What the fuck is. What is going on, bro? I can't even think. Let me kill these motherfuckers real quick. It's all peace and quiet. Hold on. It's like two more motherfuckers I gotta kill. Alright, that's one. I don't wanna. Holy fuck. Yo, like. I'm fucking. I'm putting my face right on the fucking screen. Alright, really, dude? Put my face right on the screen because I'm that fucking retarded right now. Man, fuck this motherfucker. And he dies. Really? Like, look at you, bitch. Alright, let me get my fucking story straight across. Alright. So there was a fight. About to be a fight. And I went upstairs because, somebody told me to go upstairs before it really got down, but like, there's about to be a fight, and motherfuckers said, run your 30s. At least run your 30s, alright? And I got out before any of that happened, bro. There's fucking cops outside. There's fucking, like, people outside. That, they're supposed to be here, but, you know, at only at a certain hour. So, things are really going down outside, bro. And I'm already fucking fucked up, bro. Where's my nigga Robert and Carter, bruh? I need my homies to suck my dick, bruh. I need to suck them just a little bit. Just a little tip, bruh. Alright, then I'm gonna be all happy-wappy, and then I'm gonna go back to normal. But yeah, shit really went down outside. I'm like, bro, what the fuck? Ain't that deep? But nah, bro, it was. It really was that deep. And we got a fucking pet dog. We got a fucking pet dog, bro. Alright, time to play this game while being fucking drunk. What are you fucking doing, bro? I got your bitch ass. Oh my god, dude. But yeah, shit really went down, and I almost went into a fight myself because motherfucker tried pressing me. I'm like, bro, I'm a fucking grown ass nigga, bro. I don't give a fuck if I'm really. Nah, I'm dead. I'm dead for real. But yeah, motherfucker really tried pressing me. Like, I don't give a fuck if I'm 19. Or. Fucking. I don't give a fuck what age I am, alright, bro? Like. I'm a grown ass nigga, bro. Don't fuck with me, bro. I fought for this shit. And I know you fought for this shit. Sure, you might be older, and you might got into drinks and shit, but bro, don't fuck around with me, bro. I'm a grown ass nigga, bro. Don't fucking fuck around with me, bro. Alright? I know you tougher and better than me, but like, come on, bro. Don't fuck around with me, bro. I'm not the one to fuck around with, bro. I'm tired of being bitch around. I already get bitch around at work. So don't bitch me around out of work, bro. Like, nah, it's not happening, bro. I'm sorry. You might think it might be happening, but no, I'm not happening, bro. You chill me. Don't be reckless, she said, bro. Alright, bro. How the fuck did I even die? I'm trying to remember. I can't remember how the fuck I died. Cause this bitch wasn't here with me. Hold up. Ah. Really? Bro, I'm so fucked, bro. I'm so fucked. I don't even remember climbing this ladder. I did not remember climbing this shit. You know, bitches, follow me. But yeah. Shit went down. And I can't even think. But yeah, bro, I don't give a fuck how old you are, if you bought the drinks or not, bro. You're not gonna press me, man. I'm tired of that shit, bro. I'm a grown ass nigga, bro. I don't give a fuck where you from, bro. Like, talk to me man to man. I'm gonna talk to you like you're a real man, bro. Like, stop thinking you would bitch me around, cause you got years on you, bro. I don't give a fuck what experience you think you got, bro. You've been through some shit, I've been through some shit, alright bro, can we just accept that we both fucking grown ass niggas just trying to fucking have a good time. You know what I'm saying? Bro, there's no point in fucking fighting this shit. Really, there ain't a point. Like, bro, what you trying to get a fight for? Like, what's gonna prove to you that you fucking tough, bro? What the fuck is the point? What are you trying to prove that you tough to, bro? To yourself? I better prove to myself that I'm fucking tough and I fucking enjoy this dumbass industry. Fucking hell, dude.
Why would they need these, do you think?
Maybe they're planning to start a war.
What manner of arrested.
Shova,
Roger. What does she mean?
Something about a philosopher's stone and selecting DNA. Doesn't matter what she says, she's just a terrorist. End of story. Can't risk your girls getting out of here in
effect.
Thank you.
fighting. Stop fighting. Stop it. Stop, nobody.
Mm-hmm.
experience.
Find out. We're gonna have to lower that bridge.
Then we need to locate the controls. Maybe they're in that building.
Sheva.
Thank you. Like this. Time
okay.
To change tactics.
We should hide.
There's no point in hiding. Poor performances.
Look out!
answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it! Jill, I don't want to hurt you. Jill, what are you doing? Stop this, Jill, answer me. It's me, Chris. Don't you recognize me?
We have to get that device off her chest.
Come on, snap out of it!
We have to get that device off her chest!
Don't do this, Jill! Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me?
We have to get that device off her chest!
Come on! Come on, snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill! I don't want to hurt you! Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill! I don't want to hurt you!
Hmm.